Located a few meters from the Strand Hotel, Kavita Market was once a bustling place where street vendors sold their goods. There are 64 shops here supporting over 100 people and their families. Since the market closed in March, the vendors are unable to pay their bills.
Like for now, we really don't know where you can go. So the only solution for me, I would say that, okay, I'm evicted. I'll just go to the police station, maybe to go stay at the police station.
We don't know really if we are going to stay again in the rent houses because they have to chase us out. There's nothing we can do. The owners can decide today and say, no, since you did not pay, like me last month, I did not pay. Now again this month, I did not pay.
Half of the vendors are foreigners and do not qualify for the $750 grant from government.
They cannot go home back. The border is closed, so they are still just here in Namibia. Remaining here, they don't know what to do. So they don't know where to get bread.
Meanwhile, recipients of the $750 grant say it is not enough to pay rent and buy food.
I have five kids. How can I benefit with that $750 from this lockdown? It's almost a month. So I know the landlord, they're going to chase us from the house. Where are we going to go now?
This is the only place that we fend for our family. This is the only place that we get food, money for rent and stuff like this. But due to this pandemic, we are not able to get what we've been getting before. So what we were asking or pleading for the government is also to look at us.
The Kavita Market Association is urging the constituency councillor to provide safety shelters for residents who will become homeless due to the lack of rental payments. Renate Ringura, NBC News, Swakopmund.